Don't need a boutique that I wanna throw. Bank account still in a hundred though. My bank account still in a hundred. But that don't mean shit, that don't mean that I'm shit. It's just me and my clique and we bombing this shit. Ain't no drama and shit. Now I'm throwing a fit, watch me throwing a fit and get lit like I'm Evel Knievel. Just me and my people, we caught us the sequel to Under Pressure. Ain't no need to measure who the best. Fuck around, know who the best. Who give a shit, I just spit about this that I know and I love. All A to a T, I put nothing above. Like that thing in the club. From Maryland to LA, I'm a motherfucker boss with the bars. And I'm down for the cause, who down for the cause? Take a step back, hold up, down for the GIC. Put the city on the map, put the city on my back. Let them know you're never ever going back. Don't be scared of Michael Mall, hurt them all. Watch them all get a ball, watch them all get a ball. When you grow up in a hood without a male role model, and your mama turns to the bottle. Give a damn about status, who the baddest? I just wanna be the raddest, daddest I can be. This shit is systemic inside of us, B. The media lie to us, B. Tell us that we can be whoever we wanna be. And then when we try, what they tell us, what they tell us, to live more realistically. Ayy, fuck that, get the fuck back, fuck rapping, all that noise. Growing up how I grew up, I really never had a choice. Had killers and murderers in my house and it was all of my boys. But deep down I always knew better, knew that shit I need to avoid.
Got a lot on my mind, got a lot of work ahead of me. I'm trying to maintain balance of my time. Never want to let it bottle up like everything's fine. That's how you go crazy and end up in a pond. I've been talking to my therapist. Rhymes I've been writing so hot, you would think it was in Arabic. Flow bomb like a terrorist, never careless. I got soul like Paris. Yeah, from Tokyo to Paris. My bitch bad, stay with money like an heiress. Time with my wife and my son, what I cherish.
Up one day and I was like, you know what, I kind of feel like rapping again, you know what I'm saying? So I did it, and I've been chilling with Lil Bobby and his fine ass mama, and we out here in the country shooting guns, riding dirt bikes and shit. And I just was like, man, I want to do this. So I invited all the homies out here in the middle of nowhere, and we just decided to do this Bobby Tarantino EP 3P off the cuff, just for fun, just for the summer, just for all the homies. But we actually out here recording this album. It's gonna be my last studio album on Def Jam. So it's gonna be a vibe, man. It's just gonna be fun, you know, just a fun thing. You know me, I'm a nerd. I love hip hop, man. I love you listening, I love the fans. We doing this shit for the fans, man. Whole time I was gone, they was like, come back. And I was like, nah.